Hello guys, welcome back to Cao 2025. Ever had a perfect AI image or an old photo ruined by a blurry, broken, or pixelated face? Today, I'm going to show you the easiest and fastest way to fix those faces right inside ComfyUI using the powerful CodeFormer model. This is a simple, beginner-friendly setup. First, we need the Custom Node Face Restore CF from mav-rik. Open your ComfyUI Manager and select Custom Nodes Manager. Search for Face Restore. Find Face Restore CF and click Install. Once prompted, restart ComfyUI and refresh your browser. That's it for the node. Next, the model, we need CodeFormer. Go back to the manager and click Model Manager. Search for CodeFormer. Select and install the CodeFormer model. If you already have it installed like me, you can skip this step. This node only supports CodeFormer. GFGAN is not supported. Now for the simple workflow setup, we need four nodes. Add the Face Restore Model Loader, add Face Restore CF with Model, add Load Image to bring in the photo you want to fix, and finally add Preview Image to see the result. Let's connect them. Connect the Load Image output to the input of the Face Restore CF with Model node. Connect the Model output from the Model Loader to the Face Restore CF with Model node. Connect the output of the Face Restore CF with Model to the Preview Image node. Critical step, in the Face Restore Model Loader, you must change the model name setting to CodeFormer or the workflow will fail. Let's run it. Here's the result. Remember, you can adjust the fidelity setting on the node to fine-tune the look. Important limitation, this only repairs the face. If your entire picture is blurry, you will get a clear face on a blurry body and background. Keep that in mind. Now for the best ways to use this old or pixelated footage. Here's an example from an old low resolution series where the face is pixelated. Running it through CodeFormer completely restores the clarity. Upscaling fix: when you upscale a picture, often the face gets broken, distorted, or unclear. Using this node after your upscaling process is a fantastic way to fix the face damage created during the enlargement. Here's an example. Post-generation cleanup. Just like in Automatic 1111, you can plug this node right into your standard Stable Diffusion workflow to ensure every single image you generate has a perfectly clean face. And here a bunch of other examples. So there you have it, the CodeFormer face restoration workflow in ComfyUI, running smoothly on my RTX 4060 Ti 16GB. If this tutorial helped you, please like, share, and comment what you created. Don't forget to subscribe to Cao 2025 for more easy AI tutorials. See you on the next one and have a nice day. Please subscribe.